Until going through all my products to find out if we had bugs in any of our products, I didn't realize how little red dye products that we actually have in the house. I simply don't buy it because of Red Dye 40. Well, turns out Red Dye 40 is now called Allura Dye or Allura Red, just so you know. So if you're avoiding Red Dye 40, avoid Allura Red.